And he's got a number one target who wears number one. Pro scouts are drooling, and they're glad to have him here at ASU. N'Keal Harry, whose nickname, he's a star receiver, Secretariat.
Yeah, well, he's called Secretariat because he's 6'4", 215 pounds at wide receiver, a preseason AP All-American. Look for him to get a lot of targets here tonight.
Wilkins on target. And Harry is loose with a first down up to the 35-yard line.
Well, there you see the impact right away of N'Keal Harry. Manny Wilkins with the play fake. Buys some time. Delivers an accurate strike.
Talent on offense. What to watch for, James?
Well, what to watch for, I tell you what. We asked offensive coordinator Rob Likens, who does he remind you of in the National Football League? It's Larry Fitzgerald with his catch radius. He's going to be a first-round pick in next year's draft.
And here it comes. Wilkins has time. Harry has the catch. He breaks a tackle. N'Keal Harry down the middle of the field. Touchdown, Arizona State.
A really nice job here by Manny Wilkins. But really, N'Keal Harry breaking tackles, showing that physical, tough running ability that he has, and showing some speed off as he takes it to the house.
58 yards, Manny Wilkins to the...
Dinged up a little bit and out of the lineup. He'll be all over the field tonight.
Harry with a catch, stiff arming up near the 20-yard line. It's a first down. He looks like he is at a different level than all of the other players on this field.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, it's easy as a quarterback if you can just throw it out on a one-step drop, let your receiver do the rest. Good job with the stiff arm and carrying defenders with him for the game.
Pickup of 15 yards. Digs him out of the hole from the ASU 20-yard line. Spearheading that. Wilkins to fire on first down, and N'Keal Harry with the catch. He came in 199 receiving yards away from 2,000 in his career as a junior, and he's over 100 receiving yards tonight. The Roadrunner defense today, and Wilkins goes to Harry again, who puts a move on. And he steps backward. He's going to the other side of the field. Harry, can he go all the way into the end zone? Yes, he can! Touchdown, ASU! N'Keal Harry working the field to get to the end zone. Wow!
Well, you can see there why there's a first-round grade on this guy. My goodness, it's a simple hitch route. Makes one, two, and they'll reverse the field. That's usually a terrible decision, but when you're the likes of N'Keal Harry, you're 6'4", 215 pounds with speed. His talent, his ability, every single time he has the ball in his hands, what I've learned tonight is that he can take it to the house.